So tell, hey everybody, it's Crazy Wyatt on YouTube.com. Just got watching the, just got done watching The Purge. I got a season pass, same $24.99. Shit, look at that, folks. We got that too. Oh, I got lost. So what? Look at this, because there have been a miserable minute. So, Nod's regular original pop, 18 years old, adults only, 2 years before caffeine, energy drink show, cherries, bitches. What a report, what a bug for Illinois. On my iPhone. Crazy bitch. So 48 to like 45, mostly cloudy. UV yellow, 3 moderate, wear sunglasses and apply sunscreen. Pollen green, 0. Predominant pollen, ragweed today, condition concentrated on pollen grains in the air for Wednesday will be falling into the extreme low ranges. This decrease is due to falling temperatures, rising humidity, and heavy rain in the morning, and even which tend to wash the pollen out of the air. Observation: dew point 39 degrees, humidity 74%, sun and moon, sunrise 7:03 in the morning, sunset 6:14 p.m. The moon is WANINGGIBBOUS for 10 days. October 16th through October 25th. Tonight, low 40, partly cloudy. Thursday, high 60, low 40, sunny. Friday, high 65, low 46, mostly sunny. Saturday, high 67, low 49, 30% chance of rain shower. Day and night. Sunday, high 71, low 58, mostly sunny. Monday will be high 69, low 47, 50% chance of storms. Day, night will be 50% chance of rain. Tuesday will be high 62, low 42, 30% chance of rain shower. Day. Next Wednesday, high 64, low 45, mostly sunny. Next Friday, high 58, low 40, partly. Oh, okay. What? Next Thursday. High 68, low 47, partly cloudy. So. So, okay. Thursday, October 25th. Night, the picture emoji icon, 50% chance of rain showers. The description said partly cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 45%, low temperature around 47 degrees. Dew point will be around 45 degrees with an average humidity of 74%, Winds will be 7 miles per hour from the north west. The next Friday, high 50 and low 40 per o'clock. So, YouTuber Dean, someone leave me a comment down below how it's been better. And this. Syria conflict, dams walk out after Trump meltdown at Syria meeting. Report U.S. Before U.S. troops bomb their own in the Isaac. Trump. A-C-R-A-O-R-D-I-N-A-R-Y. P-R-D-O-G-N. I gotta say the pretty one is surprised the bombshell the Fox News movie. That'd be interesting. She's 83 might get evicted in part for talking for taking too many people. Report Yankees blue ashes were still in signs by the sign. Nice magic man. Yeah, check that out. P-A-N-D-E-N-I-C. It's killing pigs. I don't know what this producers could be. D-O-G-A-N. And then it comes in the A-R-P-A-A. American ghost town areas with the highest vacancy rate. $450,000 of spending back if she gets. gotta talk about that. Couldn't tackle gunmen in high school, please. Hey, for many kills of Cadillac for rage, not to mention. CC man can emerge on two main points first. Google News or Weird News? Trump tried to distance himself from chaos and Syria. Tensions were around the person in 40. President Trump on Wednesday attempted to distance himself from Spanish. There's a moon. Trump wins E-R-D-O-G-A-N and later don't be a tough guy, don't be so. E-R-D-O-G-A-N. October 9th launched Turkish military offensive into Syria, claiming Trump went to neutralize terrorist threat and establish a safe zone. Trump trash grand over criticism. The Syria policy of Bush and CNN. President Donald Trump signed one of his key powers on Capitol Hill. So, Trump said, to Turkey, DOGA, shows the U.S. is struggling to keep up with NKARA. ERDOGA, CCA, NKARA. Rising as a great power of influence over Muslims across Turkey. Former OTTOMAN Empire possessions. President Donald Trump moved to stop enemies in the Syrian war fame. Fast forward to 2018 when the president now moving forward to stop the animals. So while Trump was boosting that all Americans were with ERDOGA and forces. INDISCRIAMATERY bomb in American soil. Does ERDOGA have that track once? An ally for Turkish President RECEP2LIPERDOGA did just that, killed Kurds who had been US. Grand Trump would deserve blame if he yet allows ISIS to come back. Prince of UK obtained from ambush by White House visit. And say he sought from the UK obtained from a meaningless diplomat. Prince of killed British team accused White House of ambush with accuser. Accused killing. Bush by a transmission to meet a woman who caused a fatal crash. The renowned death of the British team strains US UK relations. Ancient wooden coffins discovered in Egyptian. And E-C-R-O-P-O-L-I-S. And YouTubers and YouTube one. Three things you need to do. Okay, Google account, YouTube account. YouTube, Google, Gmail account. Subscribe and click the notification bell on as that's how you talk. Does a great job talking about B-R-E-X-I-T. F-R-A-N-T-I-C. Search for the last. Yeah, the BBC News. We are at ESIT Edge Torch in Game Home Live. BRET Countdown is sitting the pound on a wild ride. There is more to come. BRET deals with offer apartment two types of misery, MISERY. At first, I accept BREXIT. Now it's become clear that we must not leave the EU. Failed BREXIT talks on the Irish border will be bad for Britain. And an absolute CATASTROPHE for the EU. The DUP know it have to carry their burden of BREXIT. Okay, let's go with US news. Chicago canceled public school class as teacher strike looms. Chicago teachers are about to go on strike, leaving 360,000 kids in limbo. Chicago public school classes canceled ahead of expected teacher strikes. EDITORIAL again. Mayor Warren Lightfoot don't yield to CTU demands. Cowboys and CEO, LN, and taxpayers in Chicago teachers contract on Tale of Two Cities. Chicago teachers union strike 2019 teachers to strike in country's third largest district. CPS strike is officially on as teachers in Chicago mayor failed to reach a last-minute deal. Outrage at PAC Fort Worth Council meeting over police shooting. This officer that's found guilty of murder would ever be a cop. Former Fort Worth officer who shot ATIAN after refusing to be a detective. Key question. Woman killed by officer in her home heard noises outside and drove around. Okay. That's the energy drink shelf for you. No, oh, there you go. Oh,